Welcome to Pure Press Channel.
Hello.
We are doing one more frozen lake video.
Because summer is coming.
But we have also a lot of ideas for next winter.
And we do, for summer.
Yeah, and we do also other videos than frozen lake videos. But today we have our gas furnace and this crucible. And we are going to melt things. And we have copper. So molten copper with frozen lake. Then we have
salt.
Frozen salt with molten lake. And then we have aluminium. Molten aluminium with frozen lake.
Will it go through?
Yeah. And I think here's about 40 centimeters of ice. It's already like spring, so the ice isn't as hard as on the winter. But it's still quite hard and we are not going through. But will any of these go through? Write in comments which one is going to like sink the most in the ice. I would put my own money on the copper.
Okay.
How about you?
I say aluminium.
Yeah, and salt is last. Yeah, but let's start with the copper. Here is some scrap copper that I found from our workshop. And we have plenty of more, but let's melt first these and then add more. Really fucking hot. I'm not sure can you see, but the copper just started to melt. Tästä painaa.
Joo, voit mä tukea sitä vaikka tuohon.
Voit. Oh-oh.
Siinä varmaan pystyy.
Joo, sit me sinne. Onks valmis? It's just bent everywhere! This is quite maybe 30 degrees Celsius, this water here, and it didn't explode, it like splashed very violently. Yeah. I think I have to pour aluminium a bit like closer to ice, but I think it won't stay in one place. Anne, come here! Really strange!
What's happening?
It's just like...
What?
Yeah, that was really strange. I think there was so much steam between the aluminium and the ice that it like floated, like air hockey puck. Really strange. Really strange. And the water is quite warm. Warm on the top and cold as the bottom as usual. And I think this is going to be a really nice piece. Yeah, this is going to be like
it's piece, like art piece.
Piece of art.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, really nice. Really nice. It's much nicer on the like bottom side than the up part. And next one is salt. And we have this Pirkka brand salt. Pirkka is like premium brand, it's very expensive.
Or not.
Yeah, we have 4 packets of this thing and it takes just one, so...
Very good.
Very, very good.
What the fuck?
Did you win that?
Yeah!
What? What the fuck? I think we had some kind of gas explosion.
Nice.
It was quite loud. Salt is escaping. And because seems that molten things and frozen lake isn't the most exploding stuff, we are going to cheat a little bit. We are going to pour the molten salt here to this aluminium made pond, because water and molten salt should explode. And if it don't explode, there is still plenty of ice to go.
My
oh,
God.
It didn't go through!
No!
I think it went everywhere else than through the ice. And here is this. Yeah, it was quite loud.
Oof. Now we have tiny salty sea here.
Yeah, and the water didn't warm at all.
No.
I think all the salt went everywhere else than here. Yeah, but I think it was quite good.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the copper didn't went through. I think it didn't made huge impact that I pour it from too high. And the aluminium didn't went through. And the salt didn't went even to like into the ice. It went all over the place. And I think the funniest thing today was the pot flying after that salt explosion. I was a bit worried that it's going to land on my head. But luckily no. Yeah, I think this was like last will it go through video for this season. I have quite big plans for next winter. I have good amount of time to get ready. And of course we have lot of cool projects on summer also. So I think that is all for today.
Thank you for watching.
And have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have leftovers of our ice carousel. And because the sun was shining so brightly, the wooden planks were quite warm and the ice had melted around of them. So we were able to get them out of the ice before the rest of the lake melts and they would like float all around the place.